Gentleman is all about, who came here at the age of 16. He had all the signs that he was into spirituality. He was into something in 1992. From a very small place where Shri Shakti Amma worshipped, did his puja, and slowly he revived the traditions of the ancient religion, the Sanatana. I firmly believe that anybody who works for humanity, for upliftment of humanity, for upliftment of the poor, is divine. And it is souls like this which lead to converting the world and converting the humankind for that world. The type of initiatives Shri Shakti Amma has taken are so many, and they touch so many fields that you cannot just say that it is only one area. Whether it is Vidya Vikram for education, whether it is the program for bringing drinking water, whether it is the program to provide healthcare, one of the most modern and beautiful hospitals has been created here with a department for robotic surgery which I inaugurated yesterday. There is an initiative for afforestation to save the environment. There is an initiative to ensure that the poor get food and clothing. When you touch any field, you find that Shri Shakti Amma's divinity has touched the mankind, the human being, for their upliftment. And what I find most exciting and most something which needs to be taken note of is that Shri Shakti Amma is looking at how the ancient religion, the ancient religious scriptures have the wisdom which needs to be brought in now the modern world for betterment of humanity. Something which is not very many people would do, because they would only go by what is available in the world today. And that is what makes Shri Shakti Amma unique, divine, and the supreme in holiness that one can look at. We all have gathered here today not only to seek his blessings, but also to partake in the type of ventures that are available to help the mankind. With these, I seek the blessings of Shri Shakti Amma. Thank you very much.